My name is Steinbad. I'm 9 years old. My school is Letterton Primary School. Do you like book? I love book. I have many books on my bookshelf. My favorite book is the book In the Ocean. It's about all the animals that live under the ocean, like this. Do you know that the Earth has 70% is water and 30% is land? Oh no! The oceans are in danger. These days we catch many fish to eat. But if we catch too many fish, the fish may disappear. We must protect our ocean by not catching too many fish. Oh, this picture. One of the biggest dangers to the ocean is rubbish, like plastic. Sea animals eat the rubbish, and this harms them. Plastic rubbish is even found in the Southern and Arctic Ocean. Like this picture. What can we do? We can clean up the shore and ocean, collecting rubbish from the shore, like this. Take care of the ocean. The oceans are amazing. We must protect them from harm or all the animals and plants in the ocean may disappear. We have to take care for and clean up the ocean now, like this. I hope you like this book. How to improve our reading skill. I think to improve reading skill, we can read a short book every day or read the book that you like. Like me, I like the Siri Read It Yourself with Ladybug. So I will read it every day. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.